Want to use proxies with your iPhone? Let's see how it's done. Start by getting your proxy details from the Decodo dashboard. You can choose any proxy type, but today, I'll use mobile proxies. Head to the dashboard and click on Mobile. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you automatically. You can also authenticate using IP whitelisting. To do that, go to the Authentication tab, click on Whitelisted IPs, and then Add IP. Enter your IP address and hit Add. Next, return to the Proxy Setup tab. Choose your preferred proxy user, location, and any other parameters. You'll see the generated endpoints. Copy one and save it for later. Now, make sure you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. Then open your iPhone settings. Tap on Wi-Fi and select the network you're connected to. Scroll down to HTTP Proxy and tap Configure Proxy, then choose Manual. In the server field, enter your proxy hostname and add the port number in the port field. If you're using IP whitelisting, your proxy is ready to go. Otherwise, enable authentication and enter your Decodo credentials, then tap Save. If you get a pop-up asking for credentials, enter your Decodo authentication details once more. To test if your proxy is working, open a browser and visit an IP checker site. If your IP has changed, your proxy setup is complete. For more proxy setup guides, visit Decodo YouTube channel and documentation.